The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite a hill to climb in this one.
This guy's had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
Superstars of L2 championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
Top of the mountain, this guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
Introducing the challenger from Japan, weighing in at 242 pounds, the and his opponent, from England, weighing in at 207 pounds. He is the World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Brookes!
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested.
The precision with this. What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
Suplex!
him with the counter. Caught with a lariat. Oh, strong impact. What? And the champion gets a shot before two.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh!
And the electricity of this moment is forcing to his
face. The corner. Oh, he's right to the mat.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Champ not looking great right now. Yeah, Cole. Line. Powers through after two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Watching both in taunt. The challenger not looking good right now. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. Not allowing that to go longer. There'll be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
Yeah, let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
To the gut.
Double underhook. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Cut off. What a kick to the gut.
Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that His opponent is still in this. And listen to this place.
It's definitely a...
Ow, bam.
Oof, listen to the impact.
Driven. Countered it just in time.
He knew that was coming.
Ooh, bullseye.
He slides him back to the mat.
This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 224 pounds, the Superstar.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. Involved with this one.
We'll be right back.
very high pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
And his opponent from the United States of America, weighing in at 239 pounds.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this.
Oh, you are laying on big time. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you 10 times before bed tonight.
It's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
This superstar loves a challenge and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, not afraid to stand up to anyone in this. Gets him into trouble, but is definitely one of his more admirable traits as a competitor.
Never backing down from any challenger, no matter what.
Coming into this, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Knife-edge chop echo to the arena.
Target very effective.
Up there. Back and forth from these competitors.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Floor, but he can't take his time.
This match grinded him down a little.
Whoa! Catches an uppercut.
Driven into the barricade.
He's got to know he's in right here.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Arrow cut in a kind of clutch, don't you think?
Yes, he didn't watch him both in time.
One final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Face line applied into the guillotine.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission?
Out. His body might give out at this point.
His opponent.
can still be standing.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Social media all week long.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 287 pounds, Tank Eddie Silva.
Here's someone who knows that victory isn't given to you. You have to take it. You have to rip it out of other people's hands, and then you have to make sure they never for it.
Okay, relax, Corey. I think you've been spending too much time talking with this superstar backstage. It's kind of unhealthy.
Guys, we have a superstar.
that is molded to be the next big thing.
While he might be molded, he can still use a little refining. If he can harness that potential, we're looking at the next big thing.
Sure, a little rough around the edges, Corey, but there's something that comes with and experience.
From a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard. In the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And the counter.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly.
For more punishment.
Attack.
Into the corner. This is good.
He's looking a little off balance.
To the side gives them separation.
Sure.
Can't get him there.
Drop suplex.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Knocked back to the super.
Here is your winner, Tank Morris Silva.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
The preparation and the training.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
And his opponent from Japan, weighing in at 177 pounds, the Superstar.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is the best competitor to watch.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off? He comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off.
All I can see
is like he has nothing to lose. I don't care who you are. Mindset is always dangerous.
Placing them into the corner. To the face.
Punch connect.
Corner. Oh, knees right to the gut.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Lives to fight another day.
Just malicious.
Just disrespectful. He appreciates them. To the skies. Nailed it. Nobody hits that better.
Cover. And a kick out of two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match. Continue to see incredible
superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 208 pounds, Endo!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to start in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
The standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
His opponent from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 231 pounds.
Tension riding high. Plans on getting things settled in the ring. I can't wait.
He's in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, but he's been very clear what his intentions are. No one is going to stop.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Somebody to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Good night.
He's it around. And he sends him into the corner. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Toss.
Oh, knee. Good night. Oh, stop. Suplex classic.
Look at this. Incredible.
The tetlift German suplex. Two. Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Look at this superstar go.
Still in this match. Oh. DDT.
Oh, God. spending that winner's purse.
Setting it up.
Thunderous
clothesline.
Good grief.
The pay window beckons.
Leaving himself open here.
What are we going to see here?
Up top, could be looking for a suplex. Maybe something more.
This is gonna be big.
This is gonna hurt.
Falcon arrow from up top. You can't take my
this. This is a very dangerous situation now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing. It could.
From the
high risk, and he goes into the ring.
What a clothesline!
Good grief!
Now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He's been placed in the corner now. Gets him in position.
This is not.
One, and this will bring it about.
No!
Bang right on the top.
Here he goes for the win.
As close to three as you can possibly get without the bell ringing.
Taking that maneuver. A new strategy is needed.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely putting each other through any normal human's limits.
Measured knee drop.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
He's mixing precision
of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed.
weighing in at 225 pounds, Minor Suzuki.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on it. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we need adrenaline to take this superstar very far in the past.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Knife-edge chop!
We know what's coming next.
Time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ooh. Stiff knee.
Good timing with that reversal. He'll head to the ring. Forearm smash!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy.
There he goes, right in the corner.
That was brutal. Yikes, they need to wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here. Really working that.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
letting his opponent know he can take on the world.
Remarkable power being shown here.
Submission, and he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Uh-oh. Scouted it and fired back. Punch straight to the face. Yes, press! Oh, look at that. And now... another...
and suplexes.
A second to stay alive there. After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are going to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Jim's coming.
Unmitigated demonstration of forces is a
Suzuki.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight and Triple Crown Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 263 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Monster!
Here we go, guys. Championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Introducing the champion from Japan, weighing in at 242 pounds.
This is big, guys. Two titles on the line here tonight in this one.
The word historic gets thrown around quite a bit, guys, but in this case, I think we can all agree that
the pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
A double title match here. Major implications.
The kind of move that leaves our jaws on the
did not look good. Can't see this going much further after that.
My gosh!
Ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, no.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Placed into the corner.
Oh, nothing fancy with that.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Gets him with the counter.
Exchange of counters there.
Setting it up.
Clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
across the throat.
The champ getting worked over here.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
One move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move.
His best move didn't get the job done.
Are we about to see it?
Stars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.